Good morning, everyone. I'm Yannick, and I show you a typical day of my life working remotely from Ahangama, Sri Lanka for Ifolor. Usually, I wake up around 6 a.m., put on my swimsuit, and grab my surfboard. Depending on the waves, I surf between 1 and 2 hours in the morning, which is an amazing morning routine to start the day. Afterwards, I eat breakfast and start working. I usually work at my accommodation or at one of the co-working spaces. I work for Ifolor as a marketing and communications trainee. I lead, coordinate and support marketing campaigns and projects. I'm also partly responsible for maintaining Ifolor's social media channels and social advertising. In addition, I also elaborate the analytical side of my working field and examine the results. After lunch, it's 8 a.m. in Switzerland, which means my co-workers will be online. Therefore, most of my meetings are in the afternoon or sometimes even in the evening. That's why it is super important to stay flexible when it comes to free time and working hours. Around 5 p.m. when it's lunchtime in Switzerland, I take a swim in the ocean to enjoy the sunset. During my free time and on weekends, I often fly my drone in beautiful places. I go explore new areas, for example remote beaches or national parks, as well as socializing and of course try out Sri Lankan dishes. For me, the biggest advantage of working remotely is that you can work from almost anywhere in the world. However, there are also some challenges, for example the time difference. It's also important that you always have a stable Wi-Fi connection, which can be a challenge sometimes here in Sri Lanka. I really appreciate that Ifolor provides a possibility to work remotely. I believe that more companies should offer this perk as it adds so much value. I hope you enjoyed the short story. Have a nice day and greetings from Ifolor.